Hello student, now I am going to underline the naming word in the following sentences. And in the first sentence, Raj, Raj is a naming word, and cousin and school. And in second sentence, Meenu and jokes. And in the third sentence, shop and pencil. And in fourth, Seema and fish. And in fifth, Rupa and girl. Okay, sir? Thank you.